out here at Kennebunkport, reminded of Psalm 25, verse 12. Who then are those who fear the Lord? He will instruct them in the ways they should choose. God bless you today.